There's another story about Farooq Abdullah in your book that I'm intrigued by. This time it also involves Sayeed Salahudeen, the head of the Hizbul Mujahideen, the head of the Pakistan Jihad Council. Apparently, from Pakistan, Sayeed Salahudeen contacted by phone the IB man in Kashmir, a man called KM Singh, and asked for a favor. What was that favor, and what was Farooq's response?
Well, this is a story actually I got from KM, you're right. What he wanted was admission for his son, who used to live in Srinagar, in the medical college. And so KM thought, and I think KM was right, that okay, let's do this guy a favor. And the only way it could be done was through the chief minister. So he went to the chief minister and said, kar dijiye. And Dr. Farooq obliged, as always.
Except there's something very strange. Salahuddin was thought of as a terrorist by India.
Mm-hmm.
He manages to contact the IB head in Srinagar, mm-hmm. asks for a favor to get his son into medical school, and the IB man convinces the chief minister to do it. What was the rationale for doing it?
So this is quite normal. It was par for the course. I mean, this is what was happening all the time. The ISI there was talking to our guys here, so there's no reason for us not to be talking to their guys there. I mean, this is normal.
But facilitating a terrorist son to get into college?
Yeah, doing him a little favor. This was an opening. This was a great opening. We should have followed up on that. You know,
but
Salahuddin's colleague, Majid Dar, came across.
Absolutely. But let's stick to Salahuddin for now.
Yeah,
let's
so
stick
Salahuddin, to Salahuddin, for now. Salahuddin should have or could have also been brought back.
So this was agreed to as a way of luring Salahuddin back to India.
That's right.
But he never came back to India.
Because we were not interested. We didn't show enough interest.
But how often have IB and politicians been used by alleged terrorists, actually not alleged, actual terrorists, to secure favors? You say it happens all the time.
I'm not suggesting it happens all the time. What I'm saying is it's not surprising that like the Pakistanis have contacts in the valley, that we have contacts across. That's the point I'm trying to make.
But what's surprising to people when they hear it is that these contacts are so close that Salahuddin, sitting in Pakistan, considered a terrorist by the Indians, can ring up the IB and ask for a favor, and the IB man approaches the chief minister and gets the favor done. That will be surprising to Indians.